stay here? Entering Stonehill. I honestly don't know how many of these we're gonna get through in this recording session, guys. I will figure that out when I'm at. I don't understand why. Don't worry, fam, I got you. Let's take out the scenario first. Get all the chests. All the gems. Let's go this way. Because I know there's something inside. There we go. Alright. There's that guy. Eight. Drop down here for 10. Drop down here for 9. Come out of here. Wait. If I remember correctly, you jump up, you're able to slam your head against it. That might be in a later one. Have that ability, I guess. This was good. No. Shut up, dude. There we go. Boop. Gems inside the place. This power, and then you're gonna be able to fly your number 10 guy. Okay, another 11. 10, 11, something like that. Spot. 10. Start a new place. Okay, I need to jump over there. I jump right here. That goes home. I'm just taking care of you. Dude. Yeah. And dragon eggs, we. Any more gems hiding? I see a couple more. I know there's a chest down below, but I don't know how to open that. I think it opens after you've collected everything else in the game, in the level. If I remember correctly, you collect every single gem. The and then it opens. And I don't know where all the gems are. I think I got all of them. So let's go check up on that. Oh wait, there's some more. Go. That guy home. All dragons are found. Sweet. All dragons are found. Everything's found. Should be able to open up this. On how to get those on how to open that chest, let me know. I have no idea, which I have no idea what else we're missing, so I think I'm just gonna yeet our way home. If I can find the damn exit. How's it going? I'll come back here when I guess I have more knowledge. I guess there's that. So I did that one. That one, that one. That one. I don't know how to open up that one. Anything back here? I think off to do the that one. Oh no, no, no. This one over here. Dude. Dig your fat and you're carrying a heavy bag. It's not. Get away from me. Go.